Several days of heavy rain are drowning Iowa crops. As News Channel 8's Meredith Garman shows us, the next few days could be crucial for farmers.
Well, after Iowa's wettest week in 2 years, farmers are left to wait and worry.
You know, we had some just really beautiful looking crops about 2 weeks ago, and then we've seen some heavy rains. We've got some areas where water is standing on top of crops.
Secretary of Agriculture Bill Northey says the ground is full of water right now, and dry weather would make a world of difference for many crops around Iowa.
We really need dry weather. We need it for days or a week to be able to dry out the stuff that's there.
He says some crops could be okay if they can dry out, but other crops won't grow as well.
There are a lot of potential problems, and sunshine had solved many of those.
According to the Iowa Crop and Weather Report, most crops are still reported in good condition, but crops in low-lying areas are the ones hardest hit.
We've got a lot of standing water.
Besides some crop damage, recent heavy rains are causing other delays and problems for farmers like Tanner Rao.
The weed pressure and not being able to get in and be able to spray the weeds, get those down so the crops can have equal chance to get up and grow.
Rao says right now they're in a wait-and-see mode.
To see what we can do after everything dries up, if we can replant.
More rain means more worries for Rao and other farmers.
Definitely, if we get another couple inches here, it's really going to be pretty tough to replant or do anything as far as spraying or anything like that.
Rao has at least been able to plant his corn and beans, unlike some farmers in other parts of the state.
I know there's some guys in southern Iowa that are worse off than what we are.
Everyone is hoping for drier weather soon.
I wish it would spread it out a little bit over the next 3 months, but as we know, Mother Nature doesn't work that way.
Again, as Secretary Northey says, it could be a very serious situation for crops in some parts of the state. It all depends on how much more rain we get over the next few days and weeks.